talk about the movie. Zordar taliya for Ajit ji. Sir, before you start speaking, मैं खाली आपको एक सवाल और एक पता नहीं ये मैं सोचता हूँ कि अक्षय कुमार के साथ आपका एसोसिएशन बहुत लंबा रहा है. This is the fourth movie और हमेशा कुछ धमाका ही करते हैं, सक्सेस ही होता है आपकी अक्षय कुमार के साथ जोड़ी.
जरूर मैं उस एसोसिएशन पे आता हूँ, पर हमारा हमारे मीडिया के दोस्तों से भी बहुत लंबा एसोसिएशन
रहा है. एब्सोल्युटली सर.
सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू ऑल कमिंग हियर. मैं आपसे वो सवाल नहीं पूछूंगा कि आप में से अब तक कौन कौन टॉयलेट नहीं गया. You can answer that for yourself. But wonderful to have you here. Thank you so much. I think you've been a big support for the film. And we hope that this will continue. It's a very special film for the studio because we have very boldly put out there, if you see our logo, it says redefining Indian cinema. Or when we were taking the decision ki kya hum ye line bole, so we ourselves were actually a bit worried that should we go ahead and say that. But you know, when you do films like this, I think you truly are pushing the boundaries and redefining the cinema. Because if you see your traditional heroine in a chiffon sari who would be running around trees, what is happening here is something very different, you know. Here is a heroine and hero who are still going to the khet. Hare hare khet hamari filmon mein hamesha se rahe hain. Lekin jis moment ko is film mein dikhaya aur jis kaam ke liye hero heroine us khet mein jate hain, I think it shows how far our cinema has traveled. You know, a hero who would, you know, chand chura ke laate hain aur tare tod ke laate hain, yahan pe साहबजादे हमारे टॉयलेट चुरा कर लाते हैं. तो आई थिंक द पॉइंट आई एम मेकिंग इज दिस इज व्हाट इज रीडिफाइनिंग इंडियन सिनेमा. यू नो वी सर्च फॉर स्टोरीज विच आर एज न्यू एज फ्रेश एंड टेक यू टू समवेयर वेयर नोबडी हैज बीन. सो वी आर वेरी वेरी प्राउड दैट द फिल्म हैज बीन रिसीव्ड सो वेल. फ्यू थिंग्स आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू क्विकली बिफोर पाजी टेक्स ओवर सम इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग्स. दिस इज गोइंग टू बी हिज फास्टेस्ट सेंचुरी, यू नो. So, Rustam had done very well before this. Several other films have done 100 crore. But the way it's going, I think on the very eighth day, he would have crossed 100 easily. Yeah, so that's the first thing. Second thing is, this has also been Akshay's widest release. Close to 3,000 screens the film has gone to, you know. So that's another record by itself. The third record was that this trailer was actually for the first time released in a live cricket match, you know. So it was an India South Africa match in which the trailer was played out, and within 24 hours the trailer actually crossed 25 million views, you know. So there are many firsts and there are many things which have gone behind making this success. But I think the most important thing is all the partners, all the people who have brought the film to life, and I think that's something which is very special. We have Bhumi here. Akshay, of course, is going to join. I think you've all seen what a sterling performance she has given. And, you know, many people have had the fortune of sharing the frame with Akshay. But I think the way she has stood out in the film, I think especially we at Viacom were always a little more partial towards the women-oriented films. We have taken a special note of that. So, Bhumi, really very well done. Shri, again, is not here. I don't know. He is always elusive in these places. He's always hiding somewhere. But you know, again, for someone who's doing his first, just see what a film he has delivered. It's I think the film most of all must connect with the hearts of the people, and look what the film has done. So I think fantastic job, Shri. I have my friends in front of me who have been with us in thick and thin, Prerna and Arjun. This journey started with them. A big round of applause for them, because this would not have been possible without them, you know. So I think we will have to answer this question.
Yes,
quickly,
sir.
Before we get on to Akshay.
Absolutely, sir.
So, association, yes, last four films, but this association goes way back to, you know, Singh is King, you know, Welcome, and several other films that we've done with him, even as Studio 18. So, if you go to his office, it actually virtually feels like a Viacom office. You know, I told Vedant several times that you walk and you just see your own posters. So yes, it's been a very rewarding association. But what we are very proud is the way Akshay Kumar was reinvented through films like A Special Chhabbis or Oh My God or now Toilet, you know, which he's completely taken to another level. So we are very proud of that, and I think hopefully this association will produce more gems in the future.
Absolutely, sir. This is one of the exception movie which I have seen. Because 2015 में मेरी रेडियो में शुरुआत हुई थी. I remember मैं तब एड भी ज़्यादा ध्यान से सुनने लगा. मैंने शौचालय का एड सुना. मैं सोच रहा था मुंबई जैसे शहर में शौचालय की ऐड क्यों हो रही है, देन आई रियलाइज कि यार ये टॉपिक पे कोई कुछ क्यों नहीं बोल रहा, देन आई डिड माई स्टडी एंड फाइनली 2017 में वी हैव दिस मूवी, सच अ सिंपल टॉपिक, लेकिन कोई बात नहीं कर रहा, बट सर योर टीम हैज डन अ ग्रेट जॉब, सो आई थिंक आई शुड अपलॉड यू एज वेल फॉर पुटिंग अप अ ग्रेट शो. कैन वी इन्वाइट प्रेरणा अरोरा एंड अर्जुन कपूर, कैन वी हैव यू ऑन द स्टेज, थैंक यू सो मच. Kriraj Entertainment se we have Arjun Kapoor and Prerna Arora. Round of applause for them. Thank you so much for joining. Your thoughts on the box office collection, first of all.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for all of you for coming here. Well, box office comes second. Firstly, it's about making a film the way it's come out. We're very, very happy and proud that it's been accepted and loved all across. The association started with Akshay sir and you know him asking us, you know, whether we would like to join in for this film, and we just at the first instance we just loved it what we heard, and the journey started last year, and then when we eventually partnered with Viacom 18, it's been a great partnership, and today we're all here celebrating the success of such a great film. As Mr. Andhare pointed out, Srinarayan Singh, our director, he's done a fabulous job. All of us who've seen this film know that it's a unique film. It's a very important film for our country. And kudos to Mr. Akshay Kumar to take this on. Bhumi, after her first film, we all saw what she did in her first film, such a different role that she took on. And this one, again, it's courageous. Congratulations to her. Congratulations to Prerna, because when we started this journey with Rustam, it was her instinct, her gut that we took on that film. Of course, it was our good fortune to do our first film with Akshay Kumar and also the second one. So, yeah, thank you.
Sir, you can go for a hat trick as well with Akshay Kumar for the third movie.
For sure, yeah. Well, Padman's going to be in line, and we're looking forward to that.
Lovely. Prerna, aap kuch kehna chahengi?
Thank you, everybody, first of all, and thanks for the great support. And I'd like to say I'm really grateful and thankful to Akshay sir. And this is his film, Mr. Andhare, of course. There's no doubt about it, and Bhumi, that's all, you know. And thank you, the audience, thank you, media, thank you for all the support, and it's been a great journey. Thanks a lot.
All right, thank you so much, and now let's invite the beautiful lady, stellar performance in Toiletic Prem Katha. Round of applause for Bhumi Pednekar.
हेलो एवरीवन, फर्स्टली थैंक यू आप सब यहाँ सुबह सुबह आए. मैं जानती हूँ अक्षय सर यहाँ नहीं है, वो स्काइप के थ्रू हमें ज्वाइन करेंगे, लेकिन थोड़ा एक्साइटमेंट दिखाओ यार हमारी फिल्म की. हमने प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस किया कि हमारी फिल्म बहुत अच्छा चल रही है, आप सबको भी बहुत अच्छी चली, थोड़ा मतलब एक्साइटमेंट, तालियां वालियां बजाओ हमारी फिल्म के लिए.
चाय भी तो पी सबने बाहर, चाय कॉफ़ी बिस्किट खाए.
Okay, for starters, I really am very grateful that this film has happened to me. This is truly a very special film for me. मैंने पिछले साल इसकी नरेशन ली थी अमृतसर में, एंड कोइंसिडेंटली मैं जिस होटल में थी, राइटर्स भी उसी होटल में थे, एंड ये बिल्कुल प्लान नहीं था. एक घंटे पहले मुझे कॉल आया, एंड विद इन द नेक्स्ट टू आवर्स मैं नरेशन सुन चुकी थी, एंड मैंने कहा कुछ भी हो जाए मैं ये फिल्म करने वाली हूँ, क्योंकि ये वन ऑफ अ काइंड है, ये हमारे देश के लिए बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट फिल्म है, एंड ऑनेस्टली इससे खूबसूरत लव स्टोरी मैंने सुनी नहीं थी. So I really want to thank everybody associated with the film, Neeraj sir, Sheetal Bhatia, Prerna Arjun, Viacom, Shri sir, a special shout out to our writers and our director, Siddharth Garima and Shri Narayan Singh. जिस खूबसूरती से सिद्धार्थ गरिमा ने ये फिल्म लिखी है, उन्होंने 2-2.5 साल का रिसर्च किया था, तब जाके उन्होंने सारी फैक्चुअल चीज़ें इस फिल्म में डाली है. हम जो भी दिखा रहे हैं, ऑफकोर्स द लव स्टोरी इज़ फिक्शनल, पर हम जो भी दिखा रहे हैं दैट कम्स फ्रॉम अ वेरी क्रेडिबल स्पेस. एंड श्री सर, इट्स हिज फर्स्ट फिल्म, ही इज़ बीन एन एस एडिटर इन आर इंडस्ट्री फॉर द लॉन्गेस्ट टाइम, बट द ब्यूटी एंड द रियलिज्म विद विच ही शोन दिस वर्ल्ड, द वे ही शोन द लव स्टोरी, आई मीन इट इज़ इनक्रेडिबल. दीज three people are incredible. I would also like to thank everybody else associated with the film, be it our costume designer Darshan, Uday ji who did our production design, all the ADs, all the technicians, everybody. It is a collaborative effort that has worked, and I really, really thank you guys. And last but not the least, Akshay sir, he is, for me, this film has reached where it has because of him. He is a phenomenal person off screen and on screen. The amount of work he does for our nation and for our society in real life, I think it's that goodwill and that love that has sort of helped our film reach the kind of people it has. So I really want to thank everybody, and more power to our film, and thank you so much.
All right, thank you so much. And do we have Akshay sir connected online?
Should we go back and sit?
Yeah, yeah, please. Prerna,
Hi, Bhumi.
Are
Hello, everyone. Ajit, hi, Prerna. Hi, Arjun. Hi, everybody in the media there. And Bhumi, I heard your speech. It was amazing. How many people you thanked? So I'm very thankful to Bhumi for thanking everyone, because it's unbelievable the way she has spoken. Unfortunately, I couldn't hear Ajit because they couldn't fix it up. So I'm ready. I would say if there's, first of all, I just want to thank everybody in the media there. That 11:30 in the morning, I have made you all come here. And we can all talk about this film, Toilet Ek Prem Katha. It's a very important film, mere career ke liye aur pure India ke liye. And agar kisi ko kuch puchna hai, to mujhse puch sakta hai, main baitha hun yahan.
Sir, sabse pehle to main hi aapko sir congratulation kehna chahta hun. Sir, RJ Karan naam hai mera, Radio City se hun. Sir, such a revolution movie aapke liye. And sir, I think jitne bhi ab future mein, I'm pretty much sure government will also make toilets and all. Lekin sir, aapko bhi yaad kiya jayega for this, ki Akshay Kumar ne bhi ye shuru kara tha. So sir, congratulations for doing such a great movie, sir.
Bahut bahut dhanyawad.
And yes, we have the press.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hi, Akshay sir. First of all, congratulations for the film. My question to this is Himesh. Ah. Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
That's what I want. Yeah, go ahead,
So you know, my question is: this is your fifth consecutive hit and fifth consecutive 100 crore film. It will touch 100 crore today. So how does it feel? And are you expecting a double hat trick now with 2.0 as well, up for release?
I don't know about 2.0, but at the moment I can also think about this film. And I'm very grateful to God for giving me this opportunity to do something like this. And this script was not given to me. I have snatched this script. I have actually gone and spoken to Neeraj Pandey, Sheetal Bhatia, and told them I want to do this film anyhow. Because I still remember I heard this subject when I was shooting in RK Studio. I said, I want to do this film. I don't know about 2.0 yet, because it's too far away and it's in memory. And I've not even seen the film. I'm going to start dubbing now very soon for that film. But I hope so with that also. I wish I could talk more about that film, because that film itself is helping things. But I can't at the moment.
Okay. And so, you know, this film has finally ended the drought at the box office that has been happening since a long time. So do you think that when you are making a film, socially relevant film, but not without getting preachy, do you think that becomes easy for the audience to relate, because they relate to the problem as well as the film doesn't get preachy in the narration?
Yeah, making this social kind of film, I had tried it long back. I don't know whether you've seen Khatta Meetha. खट्टा मीठा मैंने जब फिल्म की थी वो चली नहीं थी. दैट वॉज ऑल्सो अबाउट रोड कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड थिंग्स लाइक दिस. बट इट टेक्स टाइम फॉर पीपल टू गेट इन टू दिस सोशल काइंड ऑफ मूड. एंड बट आई नेवर मेक अ सोशल थिंग. आई एड अ लॉट ऑफ कमर्शियलिटी टू इट. आई मेक श्योर दैट देयर इज अ लव स्टोरी. टू बी ऑनेस्ट, आई मीन आई रिमेंबर द लव स्टोरी मोर इन दिस फिल्म देन एनीथिंग एल्स.
हेलो. Hi, Akshay sir. This is Ravi Kumar from Bollywood Spy. Akshay sir, congratulations इस फिल्म के लिए. मैं आपसे ये जानना चाहता हूँ, आपका रिएक्शन जानना चाहता हूँ. ये जो फिल्म रिलीज हुई है टॉयलेट, अब टॉयलेट की परिभाषा बदल चुकी है पूरे देश भर में. इस पूरे रिएक्शन को, देश भर से जो मिल रहा है रिस्पॉन्स, आप उसे किस तरह से देखते हैं?
मुझे एक्चुअली आपकी दुरुस्त है, क्योंकि अभी ये जो वर्ड टॉयलेट है, अभी मुंह से ना बहुत जल्दी निकल जाता है. अभी कुछ बात की कोई वो पकड़ नहीं रहती है कि यार नहीं टॉयलेट वर्ड कैसे यूज करूं. अभी तो संडास वर्ड भी एक कूल वर्ड हो गया है. जो परिभाषा पूरी बदल गई है टॉयलेट की, और एक बहुत जरूरी चीज है, हर इंसान को चाहिए, चाहे सुबह हो, शाम हो, रात हो. तो अच्छा है, बहुत अच्छी बात है.
अक्षय, हाय अक्षय, कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू यू. Do you have any other social cause in mind which you would like to convert into a love story or make it a little mainstream? No. Do you have anything else in mind?
No, ma'am. ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है. मुझे कोई फिल्म मिल जाए तो मैं कर लूँगा, लेकिन अभी अभी तक कुछ भी नहीं है. अभी तो बस सिर्फ my wife had done she made a concept pad which deals with sanitary pads. That's the only one, ma'am.
All right, we have to just interrupt this call and drop this call because due to some technical glitch, we will connect with sir one more time.
What is that?
All right, in the meanwhile, we have Bhumi as well here, and Ajit ji, if you want to ask questions.
Okay,
here as well.
So Bhumi, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
It's okay, I don't understand.
Question.
Yes, hi, Bhumi.
अब आपको one of the most reliable actors की उपाधि मिल चुकी है Bollywood में, क्या कहेंगे आप?
जी thank you कहना चाहूँगी. I've always said I'm living my dream. I was 12 when I told my mom I want to be an actor, and I'm just glad that I'm getting the kind of roles that I'm getting, and I'm getting to work with the kind of people I'm getting a chance to, and I'm just very grateful to God.
You know, Bhumi, I have a question for you and Akshay sir. Both of you are doing socially relevant films about topics which are considered taboo, whether it's Toilet or Padman or even Shubh Mangal Savdhan. Do you somehow feel that this will bring in a revolution where people will come out and talk about it in the open?
See, that, I mean, I'll tell you what, we never do a film because I don't think a film is... I, as an actor, get associated with the film for the entirety of it, you know. But I, as I've said, I've been lucky that such roles have been coming my way. But I really feel that we live in a time that, in our society especially, we don't speak about a lot of things. And then you watch a film that speaks about that topic, and then it all becomes easier. You know, even if it's Padman or Toilet, you know, all these films start a conversation that should have started maybe 20 years ago. It helps our society evolve. So I definitely think more of these films should be made. And if this is a revolution, it's a great revolution, right? It's high time it happens.
While you were growing up, was there anything in the family which was considered taboo or you didn't discuss?
Honestly, I've been very lucky. I come from a very progressive family. We were never told, don't do this, don't do that. And I guess that's the reason I'm the kind of person I am. And I'm very thankful to my parents to being this amazing.
We have Akshay sir online, I guess.
Yeah, Bhumi, you can sit there. No. Stand there, Bhumi.
Chair.
Yeah, go ahead.
Akshay sir, I have a question for you. I just asked Bhumi the same question. You know, both of you are doing films, socially relevant films about topics which are considered taboo in the society. People don't talk about in the open, whether it's sanitation, sanitary napkins, or erectile dysfunction, and as it is in Bhumi's films. Do you think it will spark up a revolution where people will be more comfortable talking about it in the open?
Well, that's the whole idea behind it, that the people should be very comfortable talking about it. There's nothing to hide about it. Like, I'm very very happy the way the Toilet has gone through. It's become a very, you can just talk about it. You can, I actually see a lot of jokes coming out about Toilet, main Toilet gaya tha. I just heard a joke. कि भाई एक बच्चा बोल रहा है मैं टॉयलेट जाऊं टीचर को, और टीचर बोलती हाँ तो टॉयलेट में चला गया. सो ऑल दी वेरी फनी काइंड ऑफ जोक्स आई हर्ड. सो इट डज मेक अ डिफरेंस. या
As a kid, when you were growing up, like in your formative years, was there anything which was considered taboo or you couldn't discuss in front of everybody?
Yeah, it was sanitary pad. Was we didn't know about it much, and we didn't. We always thought the society around us was always about to hide everything. And I still remember our neighbors used to have something like we cannot go to temples and all because of this. So all these things were there. Yeah.
Akshay,
thank you so much.
Akshay Twinkle recently tweeted that finally, toilet has been able to break free from the box office constipation. So what do you have to say?
Well, it is her humor. It is, and she says all these things. I also find it very funny. I just well, it's glad that I'm that tablet which broke the constipation. Then.
Hi, I have a question for Akshay. So for the fact that, you know, the film has done well at the box office, and every actor wants that ultimately, you've also said that you take up issues which you feel for, or you feel which needs to be highlighted, and kind of turn it around in a commercial way that it becomes entertaining. When a film like Toilet does well at the box office, how encouraging is it for you as an actor, and does it kind of change your choice of films now, considering this subject?
Choice of film will always be commercial only. I will never have. If I get a commercial film and if I like the script, I'll do it. It is not that. Yar, maine sirf yehi nahi karna hai ki sirf social relevant filmi hi leni hai. Maine yar alag-alag filmi bhi leni hai. Ab maine villain ka role liya 2.0 mein, completely different hai. Phir main ek sports film liya hai jo Gold hai. वो भी completely different. So ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ मैं social film ही कर रहा हूँ यार. मेरे पे वो tag मत डाल देना.
Hi sir, sir ये आपसे जानना चाहूँगा कि आप उस देश में जिस देश से आजादी मिली है वहाँ के लोगों का क्या reaction है film को लेकर?
जहाँ actually मैं तो shooting कर रहा हूँ यहाँ, मैं किसी को अभी तक पूछने गया नहीं हूँ. जहाँ मैं शूट कर रहा हूँ यहाँ सारे अंग्रेज ही हैं, तो अभी तक मुझे किसी को पूछा नहीं मैंने. लेकिन हाँ, मैं कल अपने सारा पूरा यूनिट फिल्म देखना चाहता है, तो हमने एक थिएटर बुक कर रखा है, तो सारे हम जाने वाले हैं फिल्म देखने के लिए. पूरा यूनिट जा रहा है, करीबन हम 150-200 लोग हैं, तो वो जाने वाले हैं. फिर मैं उनकी उनसे बात करके मैं आपको बता सकता.
Akshay, when the film was released, there were certain criticism from film reviewers which mentioned that certain portions of the film looked like a government propaganda. What is your reaction on the same?
मैं आपसे पूछता हूँ, आप आपको लगता है कि टॉयलेट होना चाहिए सब घर में?
Sure.
आपको लगता है कि लेडीज को खेतों में नहीं जाना चाहिए, उनके घर में टॉयलेट होना चाहिए, ये आप मानते हो?
या
तो फिर आप भी प्रोपेगेंडा कर रहे हो गवर्नमेंट के.
नो बट देयर वाज देयर मेन कंसर्न वाज दैट द फिल्म आफ्टर अ पॉइंट.
आप और मेरे में कोई फर्क नहीं है, आप भी वही कह रहे हो जो मैं कह रहा हूँ. देखिए, एक अच्छी बात बोलनी, अगर सरकार भी वो बात बोल रही है और अच्छी बात बोलनी, अगर उसको प्रोपेगेंडा कहते हैं तो ठीक है भैया, हम प्रोपेगेंडा कर रहे हैं. मैं सिर्फ ये बात मानता हूँ कि एक टॉयलेट का होना बहुत जरूरी है, खास करके औरतों के लिए. जैसे मैं सैनिटरी पैड की बात कर रहा हूँ, पैडमैन के अंदर वो बहुत जरूरी है. आपको ये जानकर बहुत दुख होगा कि 91% ऑफ इंडियन वुमेन डोंट यूज सैनिटरी पैड्स बिकॉज पैसे की प्रॉब्लम की वजह से, क्योंकि बहुत एक्सपेंसिव है. तो अब इसके बारे में बात करना, इसको सामने लाना, ये प्रोपेगेंडा नहीं होता. ये बेसिकली आप वो कुछ बोलना चाहते हो और आप सामने लाना चाहते हो इस मुद्दे.
थैंक यू.
हेलो, हाय भूमि, माय क्वेश्चन इज फॉर यू. फ्रॉम दम लगा के ऐशा टू टॉयलेट एंड नाउ द नेक्स्ट मूवी, यू हैव ऑलवेज डन रोल्स विच द वुमेन आर वेरी स्ट्रांग एंड दे आर वेरी अर्दी. सो डू यू हैव एन एफिनिटी टुवर्ड्स डूइंग रोल्स विच आर वेरी अर्दी?
Not really. I feel there's been a wave where our filmmakers are sort of turning to our heartland stories, because that's 70% of our country, right? And there are such stories of survival, such stories of spirit there, that it's high time people tap into that. And I guess people see that connection in me. They see that girl next door. And I honestly don't care whether it's urban, it's rural, whatever it is. It's just the story and the script that matters and the character that matters. And yeah, that's my answer.
Hi, Akshay. Hi, Bhumi. My question is to the entire team. There were talks that the film will be screened free of cost in certain village areas and for the sarpanch and villagers. So is there any screening happening?
Well, a lot of places, the government themselves are showing it. And maine abhi suna hai, Haryana mein, the chief minister sahab, they're trying to show it to all the sarpanches there. And उनको दिखाते मतलब दिखा रहे हैं यूपी में कई विलेजेस में ये फिल्म को दिखाया जा रहा है और एंड आई वाज आई जस्ट केम टू नो कि इवन दूरदर्शन वांट्स टू शो इट वेरी सून द फिल्म टू बिकॉज़ देयर रीच इज फार अवे एंड इट कैन गो एंड लॉट ऑफ पीपल कैन एज आई टेल यू वैसे मुझे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है इसमें पैसे कम आए अजीत साहब को हो सकती है लेकिन अजीत साहब भी जवाब दे सकते हैं इसका लेकिन मुझे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है बिकॉज माय आइडिया इज टू हैव मोर आईबॉल्स रादर देन मोर मनी इट डजंट मैटर बिकॉज दैट वाज द होल आइडिया बिहाइंड मेकिंग इट यस द फिल्म हैज मेड हिज मनी एंड सब कुछ ठीक जा रहा है बस ये है जो मुद्दे के लिए फिल्म बनाई थी मैं चाहता हूँ कि वो हो जाए और दैट्स इट
Hi, my question is to Ajit sir. So you know the film, there was a lot of reports before the release that the film is going to be tax-free in India. So what is the status about that? And second question, in the second week, what is the sort of screen count that we can expect the film to hold on to?
So second question is very easy to answer because it's a number that I can share with you. It'll be in excess of 2,500, you know. It's a film which is holding very well, so that helps. In terms of the, you know, this is, I was telling you some firsts about this film, which I think Akshay couldn't hear. One of the firsts which I couldn't talk about is that this is the first film in the GST regime to actually be declared tax-free. So UP has already done that. And there are conversations on with two more states. And hopefully they'll also follow suit very soon, you know. So there's been a lot of support, of course, from the government. And as Akshay touched upon, the government will take it upon themselves to exhibit the film because the film is spreading a message which is absolutely relevant and without it being a propaganda at all, you know.
Thank you. Bhumi, hi, Ankita from Republic. So first of all, congratulations for the success. And my question to you is, while you were promoting this movie, this is a social cause. So what kind of support or reactions you were getting it from the people?
You know, firstly, for starters, this film affects a very large number of our population because we are speaking of numbers which, when we started the film, it was about 54%. Now it's gone down to 34%. But 34% is a huge number, right? And wherever we went, we had women especially that were very happy that they're making a film like this. You know, I still remember whatever theater hopping I did in Bombay, I had women that came up to me and told me, you know, thank you so much for making a film like this. Because even though we live in Bombay now, we have families that live in the interior of India, and they are still doing this. Believe me, they have ACs, they have refrigerators, they have laptops, but they'll still go defecate in the open. And we've had people that have, even Akshay sir, like, you know, so many people have come up to me and told me that, you know, firstly, he's performed brilliantly, and secondly, the fact that he has been associated with the project has automatically made people watch the film, because of which people are already changing the way they think. So the effect is massive, and we are very thankful to all the women of this country especially, because, you know, they now need to take a step forward and bring about a change in their families, and I think this film will give them the inspiration too.
Okay, Bhumi, my question is to you. Since we have been talking since a long time that you have been working on these social issues and taking such concepts and scripts, since you have been working simultaneously in this not so urban roles in all your film, how easy or difficult is it to combat or switch or flip between these roles?
See, I'll tell you what, my roles are set in the same socioeconomic strata, but they aren't the same girls, right? Like, I have a group of four best friends and we all have an individual personality. Similarly, all my characters have an individual personality, and I've tried really hard not to make my performance repetitive. You know, I'm nothing like the girls I play in my films. I'm an extremely urban, Bombay-bred girl. So when I come back home, I go back to being Bhumi. And when I'm on set, I'm playing that character. It honestly is very easy because I'm doing my job. So it just happens seamlessly.
All right, last question.
I have a question for Prerna. To the extension of that question, I'd like to ask you. You are doing the films with the social cause. Your three films.
I just want to sort of put this out there, guys. All the films that I've done have been love stories. Yeah. You know, it's just that these have been love stories that educate people about a certain message. You know, my intention was, of course, the fact that they speak about such strong topics for women has been a very big reason why I've done those films. But they're primarily love stories. Yes, ma'am, you can continue. Yeah.
Thank you. Do you feel sometimes you can get, you know, typecast, people will...
Not at all. I mean, look at our yesteryear's actresses, right? Like Hema Malini, ma'am, has done like a series of roles where she has been from heartland India. She didn't get typecast. I'm an actor. I'm sure I will do films that interest me, that are set in an urban setup. But with the fear of being typecast, I'm not going to let go of a good script. Or see, all the films I've done, I know a Dam Laga Ke Haisha cannot be made again. A Toilet will not be made again. Shubh Mangal Savdhan, they are all unique films. Like only a foolish person would let go of a film like that. And I'm not one yet.
Yeah. Hi, Prerna, I have a question for you.
This is the last question.
Prerna. Yeah, hi, Runa. Here. Prerna, इन दिनों जितनी भी आपकी फिल्म्स की अगर मैं बात करती हूँ, ये फिल्म भी बहुत अच्छी चल रही है, क्या ऐसा हम मान लें कि सोशल फिल्म्स अगर लेकर आते हैं तो उसकी बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस बढ़ जाती है, परसेंटेज बढ़ जाते हैं? एक प्रोड्यूसर्स को ये टेंशन नहीं होता है कि शायद बहुत प्रीची तो नहीं लग जाएगी?
नहीं, बिल्कुल नहीं. आई थिंक आज के जो कंट्री का जो एक टॉपिक चल रहा है, एक नेशनल टॉपिक चल रहा है, जहाँ पर ये सब्जेक्ट बहुत रिलेवेंट हो गया है, एंड आज का जो माहौल स्पेशली इंडिया में जो चल रहा है, लोग फिल्म्स देखना चाह रहे हैं जहाँ पे कोई बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग मैसेज दे सके. एंड लाइक वी नो विद टॉयलेट इज अक्षय सर, ही इज़ अ सुपर हीरो, ही इज़ अ सुपर स्टार. उनके थ्रू ये जो जर्नी है एक लव स्टोरी की या एक मैसेज गया है पूरे ऑडियंस को, एक जनता को, वो मैसेज इन अ वेरी एंटरटेनिंग वे गया हुआ है. एंड आई थिंक सोशल सब्जेक्ट इज ऑल्सो इन अ वेरी स्मार्ट वे, इट्स बीन प्रेजेंटेड बाई द बिगेस्ट एक्टर ऑफ दिस कंट्री. आई थिंक दैट्स अ वे अ प्रोड्यूसर्स 100% सेफ एंड सिक्योर्ड. एंड राइट नाउ I think I'll be glad to make a lot of films like these. But like Akshay sir just mentioned, ki filmen har tarike ki hoti hain, aur Akshay sir ne jis tarike ki films aaj tak ki hain, har film ek se badhkar ek hai, aur aage bhi ye silsila jari rahega. Thank you.
He can't hear you properly.
Akshay sir, agar aap sun rahe
hain, this is the last question, please. Thank you.
Yeah. Because she didn't have the mic, I think.
See, I could see that sweet little smile on your face. Everybody's praising you, everybody's loving you, your films. So what is your reaction?
Sorry about Prerna. Prerna ko zyada hi bol jati hai. Main maafi chahta hu. Wo superhero hero pe pahunch jati hai. Yahan hero bana mushkil ho jata
hai. Aap superstar hai, I think, with Batman. I think you're the superhero.
Kya pooch rahe the, madam? Prerna ko mic mat dena.
No, the thing is, जब इतनी सारी social related films हैं, social issues से बात करती हुई films हैं, आप ये बताइए, as a person आप कितना develop कर जाते हैं ऐसी films करके?
मैं समझा नहीं मैडम, तो माइक मत.
बिल्कुल सर, शायद मेरी आवाज़ नहीं पहुंच पा रही है. बहुत सारी फिल्में ऐसी आई हैं इन दिनों आपकी जिसमें कोई ना कोई मैसेज होता है. पर्सनल लेवल पे आपको ये सब चीज़ें कितनी हेल्प करती है? शायद पेरेंट के तौर पर भी हेल्प करती हो, और शायद पर्सनल लेवल एज अ ह्यूमन ऑल्सो इट हेल्प्स यू.
Yes, बहुत हेल्प करती है. जैसे मैं जब मैंने टॉयलेट के बारे में कहानी सुनी, फिर उसके बारे में फैक्ट सुना, फिर उसके बारे में फिगर्स सुने, फिर उसके बारे में बहुत सारी चीजें सुनी, फिर अपने आप ही दिमाग हिलना शुरू हो जाता है कि यार ये चीजें भी होती हैं. क्योंकि हम एक बबल के अंदर रहते हैं, हमें पता ही नहीं चलता कि क्या हो रहा है. हमारे देश में ज्यादा पता नहीं चलता है कि इंटीरियर्स में क्या हो रहा है, कौन सी जगह में क्या क्या हो रहा है. जैसे मैं कल रात को मैं पढ़ रहा था रैली फॉर रिवर्स. I don't know, आप लोगों ने पढ़ा कि नहीं. हमें आज ही अभी मैंने करीबन आधे घंटे पहले उसके बारे में ट्वीट किया कि हमको रिवर्स को बचाना बहुत जरूरी है, क्योंकि अगर रिवर्स नहीं रहेंगे तो 10-12 साल के अंदर हमारे पास पानी नहीं रहेगा, और पानी नहीं रहेगा तो फिर जीवन नहीं रहेगा. तो ये एक अपील है कि लोगों को कि भैया जो जो रिवर रहते हैं उसके लेफ्ट साइड पे और उसके राइट साइड पे करीबन ना करीबन 1 किलोमीटर का झाड़ बांधिए, झाड़ मतलब पूरा पूरा जंगल बांधिए रिवर के बाजू में, ताकि वो पानी हमेशा जमा रहे। और अगर आप देखोगे तो कितने कितने हमारे रिवर्स है, करीबन 30% 40%, कोई रिवर्स तो 60% ड्राई हो चुके हैं, उसमें पानी ही नहीं रहा। सो एंड साइंटिस्ट ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड प्रिडिक्टिंग कि 12 साल के अंदर सब बंद हो जाएगा। सो दीज आर थिंग्स व्हिच जस्ट कम्स इन योर माइंड एंड यू फील लाइक डूइंग समथिंग फॉर इट।
अक्षय सर, वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन। अक्षय सर, 60s 70s 80s का दौर था जब मनोज कुमार साहब को भारत कुमार कहा जाता था, आज का दौर है जब आपको भारत कुमार भी कहा जाता है, खिलाड़ी कुमार से आप भारत कुमार भी आप बन चुके हैं। मनोज कुमार साहब ने फिल्म में जो काम किया गया है उसकी सराहना भी की थी, आप क्या कहेंगे इस पूरे प्रक्रिया को, आप क्या किस तरह से आप डिफाइन करेंगे, यू आर कंसिडर एज अ भारत कुमार?
आई थिंक ही इज अ वेरी वेरी बिग मैन। उन्होंने जो फिल्में बनाई है हम तो उसका मुकाबला नहीं कर सकते। उन्होंने जो जो फिल्में खुद डायरेक्ट की हैं, चाहे पूरब पश्चिम हो, कार हो, इतनी सारी फिल्में हैं जिनका कहना मतलब जिसकी तुलना नहीं कर सकते। और आई वुड से कि एंड दिस गर्ल इज योनिंग, आई कैन सी हर योनिंग, I just saw her yawning.
She was like big boy.
Because sorry, the camera was very much there, so I'm sorry. I really apologize. So I think tulna nahi kar sakte ji.
All right. Thank you so much, sir, for joining. And can we have a picture? Thank you so much for joining all the media houses. Thank you so much for coming here.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you, Akshay sir. All the best for your next movie. Bye bye. अच्छा वेट पिक्चर ले रहे सर, फोटो ले रहे, एक रुक जाइए सर।
दिस इज द फोटो यू
Thank you so much, and thank you so much everyone for joining today for the success of Toilet Ek Prem Katha. And I wish the entire team more numbers and super success. Thank you so much. Yes, zordar taliyan for this wonderful movie. Thank you so much.